Mud Runs, written by Kev and Sarah Comartin. Focal question: why do people participate in mud runs? A messy race. Mud runs are races where people run through mud. People have been running in mud runs for about 30 years in the United States. Races are held all over the country. Some mud runs are for people who are good at sport. Some are just for fun. All mud runs are the same in one way. People get very, very muddy. They don't make it easy. Running through mud isn't easy. The mud stick to your shoe and slow you down. You have to move forward. The people who plan mud runs know this. They use mud to make parts all of the course hard. It's trying to climb over nets and work. They need to be careful to get past parts like a balance beam. They need to get down into the mud to crawl under walls or through tunnels. They need to be brave to slide down big hills or even jump over fire. Monster in the mud. Some mud runs have an extra twist, just as monster. In a zombie mud run, brave to run away from people dressed as zombies. Racer can run from zombies or choose to become zombie and chase others. Which would you rather be? Run in costumes. As many races, runners often dress in costume just for fun. Costumes get covered in mud, and many also get torn during a race. It's all part of the fun. Race as a team. People run as a team in some mud runs. They push and put each other over walls covered in mud. Mud runs are hard, and working as a team can help everyone have a good time. Running for fun. You don't have to be great at sports to race in mud runs. Many people run just for fun. Just as kids. Some mud runs are made for children as strong as three. The children race are shorter, but they have tricky parts. Mud and lots of adventures. You might climb a kid's side wall. You might wiggle through a kid's side tunnel. If you choose to run, you are in for a good time. Children sometimes have so much fun that they run the race two or three times. In a mud run, even regular people can feel like superheroes. A good racing costume. If you wear a costume for your mud run, keep it simple. Any parts of costume that stick out may get in your way during a race. Top tips for mud runs. Wear old clothes that are easy to run in. Bring something warm because you will get wet and muddy. You need boots or shoes make a running on trail because it grip the mud better. Try not to wear cotton jeans or t-shirt because cotton very cool when wet. Try not to wear pants with pockets or many loose clothing. The mud will get into your clothes and weigh you down. Drink lots and lots of water. Leave anything you don't want ruined at home. Most of all, have fun. For exciting experience, balance, a race narrow bar upon. Beam, which gymnast shows your balance skill. Costume, outfits worn to match your style of piece, specific chance, place, or event. Course, a path make a racer to race on. Tricky, regular skill, or careful addition to deal with. Zombie, an imaginary monster that indeed body that move. Connection, writing, and art. Would you like to practice it in a mud run? Why? Or why not? Write a personal face easily explaining your point of view. Use detail from the book to support your answer. Map. Create a detailed map, your own mud run course on the poster. Describe different parts of the course to a partner or your class.